Yes. Could you answer this question for him? His name is Li Ming. So?
Li Ming. Okay.
对, so I ask, 你叫什么名字?
我叫林明。
Yeah, very good. Okay, and next one. 你叫什么名字?
我叫 David.
嗯,很好. And you said that 我是 Su J. And 我叫 Su J. It's like my name is Su J and I am Su J. Su J. So it's the same, okay. The same meaning.
Okay. Okay, okay.
好. The next one. The red one. 哪?
哪?
Yeah, I mean which? 哪?
Which? 哪?
And country. 国?
国?
Oh, great. So, 你是哪国人?
你是哪国人?
Yes, very good. Again, 你是哪国人?
你是哪国人?
很好, very good. Answer, 我是 plus the nationality.
我是.
So, where is it?
英国人.
英国, the UK?
Indian.
Oh, 印度, 印度. Okay, we'll learn it later. This one, where okay. is it?
我是印度人.
Okay, can you look at this picture and guess which country it is?
It's US. US, right?
No. 我是美国人.
我是美国人.
非常好. Again.
Okay. 我是美国人.
This one is not very standard. 我美国人. 对. 我. Wu and turn to o. Wu. Very good. 很好, 很好. Much better. 我是. 很好. Next one is the UK. So, 你是哪国人?
我是. 印度人.
印度人, UK is 英国.
英国.
So could you answer me this question? 你是哪国人?
你是哪, 我是, 英国人.
很好. And do you know how to say China? Do you still remember China?
Yeah. 中国.
对对对, correct. 中国.
Yeah. 中国.
Okay, 中国. So could you ask me this question and I will answer.
你是哪国人?
Okay, 我是中国人. 我是中国人. 好.
你是哪国人? 我是中国人.
Okay, very good. So you are applying for the visa and please introduce your name and nationality, okay? So, 你叫什么名字?
我是, 我叫 CJ.
Okay, and then, 你是哪国人?
我是印度人.
很好, 我是印度人.
我是印度人.
Yeah, so they are both the fourth tone, 印度.
印度人.
Okay, 很好.
我是印度人.
Good. The next one. 为什么?
为什么?
Yeah, and do you remember 什么? What's the meaning of 什么? This part.
What?
What? And 为 is like for. So for what is why?
Sorry, come again.
什么, it means what. And 为, it means for. So for what, it means why,